Hello YouTube, how are you guys doing? This is Harshit back again with one more exciting video, guys. Today I am here to explain you about Jigsaw 150cc, guys. It is a crazy mission, trust me, it is a crazy mission, guys. And some will debate on this too. It's just for a city use, just like a naked sport, but agree it. I did 18,000 kilometers in the span of 2 years, guys. We have been to Mysore, Ooty, Hyderabad, Mantralaya, almost South Canara trip, MM Hills, almost like 10 to 15 places, guys. But in Mantralaya trip, it was a crazy challenging trip for us as well as for bike too. We did one day challenge, guys. Believe it or not, we did one day challenge. And we took 900 kilometers in one day in 150cc. It was a crazy hell of a ride, guys. But in that only we found a big mistake of Jigsaw 150 in my bike. And so let us go to disadvantages, guys. Guys, first disadvantage is the carburetor, which we found out in Mantralaya trip, guys. It was a hell for us. And for bike too, we pushed almost 2 to 3 kilometers to a village, but no mechanic could have done it because they were not finding out what is the problem. And we called a garage of a friend of mine in Bangalore, and he told this was a problem. You can check it out. And we took a screwdriver and we only figured it out. I and my friend, guys. The carburetor issue was a hell for us in that trip. And while coming back also, it was a great thing for us. And while coming back also, bike was just jerking out and it totally stopped. The petrol was full, the battery was there, and we are kick starting it, but it was not. It was completely dead in the middle of the road. And again we pushed it for 2 to 3 kilometers. Again we found a garage, but he also told the same mistake. We explained him what is the problem and he fixed the carburetor, and we came back to Bangalore, guys. And that is the main big problem in my Jigsaw. The carburetor is an issue. If your Jigsaw also have a problem, please comment down it below, guys. We'll move on to second point is, guys, the seat is the main issue in Jigsaw so far, because we will feel like we are sitting on a rock and riding the bike. I don't know why Jigsaw made it like that, because when we are doing more than 50 km at a stretch, we cannot sit more than that because our abs will start paining. So I think that is the main issue in Jigsaw, guys. We should use some or other, like ride on air or like that, to ride our bike comfortably. That is the second main point of Jigsaw. And third point is the headlight. There is no light in headlight only. That is the main issue. Jigsaw, work on this, please. There is no light and you cannot focus the road at all in low beam or in high beam. So what I did, I used two more lights. They are called aux light, but in that time my main light got over. The low beam got completely down and we are using only the high beam now. The fourth point is the battery. Battery is down completely, guys. I recharged it 2 to 3 times, but there is no use. In 2 years, my battery is gone completely. And the people are telling that you should buy a new battery, exchange it. I just inquired to the service center too. They are telling the same thing, guys. But I did not use any extra accessories to the bike. But the battery is gone completely, guys. These are the main 4 disadvantages of Jigsaw 150cc, guys. This may be only for my bike. You may have different disadvantages too. Please comment down below, guys, what are your Jigsaw disadvantages. So now we'll move on to advantages. Advantages are crazy in this bike. The first main advantages is the performance of the bike, guys. It is like hell. The Gixxer made sure that the bike goes at 100% on road, off road, or anywhere. It goes like a butter. You will not find any vibrations in the bike at all, guys. That is the main first advantage of this bike. We'll move on to second advantage. The pickup is crazy, guys. Crazy. I'm telling you, crazy. Believe it me. I'll show you a small clip here. You can see here. NS200 and Gixxer 2. You can see how I'm dragging my bike. There is no hesitation in the bike itself. It is going like smooth. So this is the main advantage of Gixxer, guys. The pickup too. And we'll move on to next advantages. The main advantage is the mileage. It will give you the crazy mileage you will not expect it. Once I did just a mileage test of the bike, guys, it gave me around 60 to 62 kilometers per liter, guys. You can do check out the video. I'll leave it in the description too, or in the I button. And moreover, the build quality of the bike is ultimate. And usually I loop my chain 600 to 700 or 800 sometimes, but my friend who has NS or some other bike, they loop it at 450, 500, and they start scolding at me. What is this quality of your bike? So that is the main build quality of the bike. It's completely awesome, guys. Sorry for the noise. It is crazy. The build quality are crazy in the bike. Let's move on to next advantage. The display of the bike, guys. Display is one more crazy thing in the bike. You'll find all the information which you need, like gear indicator, time, trip meter, fuel, everything, guys. In this segment, in this price range, you're getting everything which a super bike or a higher cc bike has it, like time, gear indication, and trip 1, trip 2, and mileage, everything, guys, everything. And not only that, for who is beginner or learner can ride the bike easily, because there is an indicator of the bike, of the gears. So next thing, the bike is light and moves very easily, guys. These are the advantages which I found it better. You can comment down below too, which are the advantages you can find it. So yeah, guys, this is my first proper video in this channel, guys. Hope you might like it. And yeah, comment down below, how did you like it, of advantages and disadvantages of this video. And stay safe, stay at home, guys. That's it for today. Please like, share, subscribe to my channel, Bangalore Badmash, guys. See you, guys. See you. Bye-bye. Start up. These are the main four. Back again with one more exciting video, guys. Today, here I am. Hello guys, how are you doing? This is Harshit back again with one more fantastic video.